This is Rod from Mount Washington Sewer and Drain Cleaning. This is part 3, Ranger Station, Gorham, New Hampshire. We are performing the inspection back from the men's room, which connects with the ladies' room, cast iron pipe. There is a clean out located right in front of the urinal in the men's room, which gives you the access for this inside sewer branch. And we're going to perform the inspection backwards. What we're looking at right there is the clean out, which meets up in the middle of the building and then heads to the septic tank. So that will be our next inspection point after this one, and that will be in part 4. So we're going to start performing the inspection back towards the men's room back area. And that's the Y where it connects. And that's where it picks up across all the water for the front restrooms. That's the Y connection that we were looking for. And as you can see, we've got heavy rust deterioration in this pipe as well. Water's flowing on the bottom of the pipe nicely. clean up floor, urinal, men's room. That concludes the inspection for part 3, Ranger Station, Gorham, New Hampshire.